Yo, drop a like on this video in the next 5 seconds or you're gonna have bad luck all season 2 of 2K22. I would not risk it, no cap.
Get my fans up, I don't think they big enough.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Charles 2K coming back to you guys with another video. And as you guys can see from the title of the video today, I'm gonna be telling you guys how you can get 3x rep for 3 days straight on 2K22. Now, yes, I know from the title you might think this is clickbait, but trust me, 100%, this is not no clickbait, nothing at all. Now, before I even get into this and tell you guys all the stuff that you're gonna need to be able to do this, here's a message from today's sponsor of the video. Introducing Bounty Sports. This is a brand new way to play fantasy sports. And instead of picking players like you normally would on other fantasy sites, this time all you guys will have to do is simply pick the winning team and compete against other fans to win cash prizes. Now, signing up for Bounty Sports is so easy and so simple to do. Only thing you guys will do is click the link that is in the description down below. It will be the first link and it will take you automatically to the site right here. Once you guys get to this site, all you simply want to do is click sign up. Once you guys get to the screen where it says sign up, as you guys can see, you will fill out all the required information. You don't need no major credit card, nothing like that. Once you guys get to the referral code, the code you guys want to use is Charles2K, and that will automatically give you guys a free $5 to use and enter contests right away. So you don't need no form of payment at all. Just use my code. Now, once you guys have logged in a major account and you've used my code, you will see that at the top of the screen, you will have a $5 balance that is available for you guys to use. And once you guys are fully logged in, you will see that you will be at all the upcoming contests for the week, as you guys can see. Now, these are the ones that I will be playing this week. I'm gonna go to the NFL. It's a pick 'em. As you guys can see, entry fees are not that much at all. You can find one that you would like. In this instance, I will be picking this one right here, which is for $1. And once you guys get to the screen right here where all the teams are, all you will do is pick every team that you think is going to win on that given Sunday. And it's simply as easy as that. Once you have picked all of your teams, all you want to do is simply enroll, use your $5 that I did give you, and you will be automatically enrolled just like that. And that's completely it. So once again, if you guys are interested, make sure you check out the description down below. It will be the first link in the description. Also, don't forget to use my referral code Charles2K when signing up. Now back to the video. All right, now back to what I was telling you guys. So today, a few hours from when I'm uploading this, as you guys can see, if you go over to the neighborhood, you hit event schedule, you guys will see Specials Appreciation Shooters. Now, I dropped a video for this a couple days ago telling you guys the builds and stuff, a couple builds that you can use in order to be able to get, you know, the specialist bonus and whatnot. So basically, as you guys can see, this event will be today, Friday, November 12th, 6 p.m. to 3 a.m. Now, I'm gonna be guessing this is just like the 2K Compete one, which it was Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and it ended like Monday at 3 a.m. or something. I'm guessing it's gonna be all those days in a row. Now, if it's not, hopefully you guys do just be online to catch this 6 p.m. to 3 a.m. I believe that's 9 hours, if I'm not mistaken, of 3x rep. So let me basically just tell you guys what it is. So if you are any type of shooter, shooting build, basically you need 12 plus in shooting to be able to qualify for the triple rep. Now, this is gonna be in 3v3, this is gonna be in park as well. I'm not sure about any up, and I will test out the rec today once I get on, and if it is on the rec, I will then make a corresponding video to let you guys know if it's 3x in the rec or not. And basically what I mean by earn 12, so let me just show you guys. If you go over to progression, you go over to badges, as you guys can see, I got 23 out of 23 earned. You only need to have 12 of these to be able to qualify for the triple rep. If you don't have the 12, you will not get triple rep. You just get double rep, I believe. So make sure you guys have you a rebirth or something equipped and ready. When seeing this video today, the rebirths literally come loaded with 9 shooting badges already. So you only got to get 3 more badges and you will be good to go for today. So yeah, that's pretty much it. All, you know, you guys know I always keep you guys updated on the events and everything that's be going on. So yeah, that is the end of the video. Don't forget to like this video, don't enter that giveaway. Thank you guys for all the support. I love you guys. It is me, your boy Charles 2K. I'll catch you guys in the next one. I'm out. Peace.